Miguel. I've been wanting to do this video for a minute. I've been procrastinating, so I went ahead and chose to do it right here, right now, so I can make sure I get it right. It's basically about 2019 I came over the theory. My observation. And this was around the time, 2019, this Lamar Jackson first MVP. The top quarterbacks in the league at that time was Pat Mahomes. Well, I'm going to Pat, Dak. Russ was up there. He was kind of falling off at the time. People didn't see it, I did. Lamar and Deshaun Watson. Tom Brady and Aaron Rodgers, of course, they up there too. But at that time, these guys were playing the top football. Had a couple partners, they called it the golden era. Golden era of black quarterbacks. And said it was wrong, but at that time I saw a pivotal moment. I saw it becoming seen writing on the wall. The devaluation, devaluing of the quarterback position. I never was. If you know me, quarterback, the last thing you need to get right. Because if you ain't got shit else right, you try and get it. You got the perfect quarterback in the whole team, so it don't mean nothing. So I kind of with Cal Shanahan on that, right? I believe in up the middle, strengthening up the middle. Tom Brady said the best way to stop a quarterback is stop him from stepping up in the play. You know, you get uncomfortable up the middle, he got to escape. So a lot of people think tackles are most important. I think the center guards are most important, just like I believe the D tackles are most important, more important than the DNs. Devaluing of the quarterback. The reason why quarterbacks will be devalued, and this is not you, this happened in 2019 when I came over this theory. Value the quarterback because there's so many of them. High school, by the time they get to college, they play so much football. 7-on-7. High school football, park football is year round down there these days. So, I see. there who gonna make that a shit, earn your position type thing. him, a guy came out the draft out of Buffalo. Tavares Jackson, maybe Terrence Jackson, Buffalo, 6th round. Game just like Josh Allen. He didn't even get drafted. Or maybe got drafted in the 7th round. But the game was better. He was better than Josh Allen coming out of school. But he wasn't Josh Allen. Jackson like he was Josh Allen. And they're going to tell you that he just learned how to pass. That's Bob Petrino about that. So that's where the pigmentation comes in. Especially when it comes to pigmentation. They're going to devalue. They're going to tell you everything, why they should not pay you, why they should not draft you this high. I wouldn't be surprised if Drake May goes over Josh, what's his name? Josh Daniels would do well for quarterback night. Who I like, he's a great player. One thing I dislike about him, he takes too many big hits. That dude get hit, he got too hit too long. He got better